Today we'll be getting red phosphorus from matchboxes. All you need is acetone, nail, polish remover, and a pair of scissors or a blade. First of all, what you want to do is pour your acetone into a little jar. And sit your matchbox in there for about 30 seconds. Then what you want to do is take your blade or your knife, run it straight down, strike it. So, there you go. Alrighty, thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more great content and more.